look what we have in front, folks. An E-type Jaguar. How cool is that? How nice is that? Wowza. Now that's a car with character. What do you think of E-type Jags, Merv? Yeah, you'd like to have one of them, yeah. You'd like to have had one of them back in the day when you were younger, I know. Another sheep out. I like the colour as well, to be fair. Sort of olive metallic. Oh, it's not even olive, is it? It's definitely sort of a greenish, olivish. Oh, I don't know what colour you'd describe it as. Grey. Gunmetal. Whatever colour it is, it's blooming nice. Fire breathing, you reckon? Yeah, definitely. Like you. Oh, I think we're dropping down into Beddgelert now. Saracen's Head. We're straight on now. Through Beddgelert again. Different way this time. 11.6 miles. Yeah, Gellert's Grave, we'll come and do that. Yeah, defo move, we'll definitely come and do Gellert's Grave. You've not been there before? No, I have. I have once. Here we go. Have. Oh, following the river. The river winding its way through the trees on the right. Beautiful. Who flies in the old boat race now? What I'm going to do, drop you off, bring you back. Oh, hang on. Beautiful. Look at that. Magnificent. Magnifique. Just lovely. Lovely, lovely. Just absolutely beautiful. Lake on the left. Fantastic. There's just no end to the just beauty around here. Bodyboarding. Somebody called it bodyboarding. Oh, some ziggly zagglies. Just blooming brilliant. Look at that. I'll keep my eyes on the road. So if you had an idea here, I think I might have the same idea. Why not? Look at that. Ugh. That was flipping beautiful. Just flipping beautiful. Oh man. You lucky devil. Well, I just met a guy, well, stop back there, met a guy called Nigel. It transpires he's just picked up his Himalayan and he's out having a ride on it. So that was really nice. He was chatting and telling me about his bikes, and I've given him a card, so hopefully he'll come on to the in the comments and say hello. So lovely to meet you, Nigel. You're gonna love that the Himalayan. It's brilliant. And thank you for coming over and having a chat. That's the wonderful thing about Royal Enfield, is, you know, they're conversation starters. Which is just brilliant. And you know, and you meet the nicest people who ride motorbikes. That's brill. So today we're just now we're just carrying on now, heading down towards Capel Curig. And then down Betws y Coed and back by a line of Festiniog, I think. Yeah, so let's just enjoy this this ride. So then Conwy out. Oh, it looks like we're going to hit a few twisties as well. Maybe a bit of wind noise across here, but it being such a wide open expanse, you get a fair amount of wind noise. Lake to the right. Look at that, just beautiful. Oh man. A man. Capel Curig. Lovely. It's really hard to do 20. There's no gear that sits right with it. This is the A5, so main road. That's right up to the ferry terminal at Holyhead, I believe. Chain lube. Must get chain lube. I'll bring my chain lube down on Friday. Battery warning. So we're just coming into Betws y Coed. Beautiful. There's a Swiss look about it. Swiss, Swiss Alps, Beatenberg feel about it. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Eighty miles in to today's ride. Oh, the pub called the Dragon there. Named after you, I suspect. A lot of pubs named after you in Wales. Not Merv, but Dragon. Lovely town, little town. I have to visit that at some point. Oh. I went for a walk down there at one point. It was quite nice. I've got a proper ride down there. A lot of outdoor leisure shops here. I had a lovely Lamburger here once. Minted lamb burger, flipping delicious. I think it was at this Royal Oak Hotel, not sure. Lovely place. Copper. And that's Betws y Coed. What I need to just do in a second is pull over, change the battery. And it's about to run out. Now let's just get over here. Just pull over and do a battery change. And it will be a good one. See you in a second, back on the road.